美现代汽车专为亚裔美国消费者举办的现代汽车电车体验与多点测试活动正在火热进行当中，邀请了亚裔消费者探索现代汽车最新的电车系列，参与试驾并享受免费车辆多点测试服务。
此次特别展览的重点是介绍现代汽车的电动车 IONIQ 系列车款，包括2025 IONIQ 5N 与 IONIQ 6。IONIQ 5N 曾在6月的 PAX Peak Hill Climb 比赛中创下量产电动车纪录。北美现代汽车代表在记者会上表示，随着电动车越来越融入的日常生活，现代汽车致力于让所有驾驶人都能轻松享受电车体验。透过电车体验等活动，不仅展示了现代汽车的创新产品阵容，希望与顾客的每一次互动都能强化现代汽车对品质、便利性以及未来行车的承诺。
BMW has the M, Mercedes has the AMG, Hyundai has the N. The IONIQ 5N is our performance-based model, and it is actually pure adrenaline. It basically takes the IONIQ 5 hatchback shape and updates the suspension, updates the battery, updates the front and rear motors.So that it gets more power. So instead of 320 horsepower, you now have 601, up to 640 when you hit the N-grin shift button on the steering wheel. So you can take it on like mountain roads or the racetrack is where you want to employ that, you know, all that power, but that's where you can really bring it to life.Because you can redistribute torque front to rear, it handles exceptionally well.
IONIQ 6 is just such a fantastic vehicle. It looks unlike anything else on the road. Typical Hyundai fashion, we give you a lot per trim that you, every time you buy one of our vehicles as well. The touchscreens are fantastic, 12.3 inch and 12.3 inch with the gauge cluster. And again, something that's a big deal to a lot of people, there's still hard buttons. So you don't have to cycle through screens to access certain things. There's still a hard button.There. But overall, a lot of people still really enjoy the sedan driving experience, whether it be from a standpoint of if you're driving an ICE vehicle for the fuel economy or an electric vehicle for the all-electric range, because it's obviously much lower to the ground, or from a handling perspective, because the vehicle is much lower, it actually handles a lot better. So we're really happy to continue offering a sedan product for the public.
北美现代汽车为美国消费者提供高科技的汽车修理车和电动车，支持现代汽车公司的人类进步愿景。现代汽车在美国的商业营运极其重要。根据最新的经济影响报告，这些业务加上现代汽车835家独立经销商，每年为美国经济贡献了200亿美元和19万个就业机会。中天中网采访报道。